Moving on, security forces in Afghanistan have uncovered an Islamic State group hideout packed with explosives and suicide vests. The discovery has been made in an impoverished western neighborhood of capital Kabul. An intelligence official said that the Islamic State refuge was behind 10-foot green metal doors. The security forces were led to the house by a terrorist who was captured during Monday's attack on a military academy in Kabul, in which 11 soldiers died. Afghanistan's Islamic State affiliate calls itself Khorasan province. It's learned that the dreaded terrorists were plotting to carry out three more large attacks in Kabul from their safe house. The occupants were reportedly three men and a woman and had moved in about 25 days earlier. They engaged freely with the local residents.
A police vehicle was in the area. When I came, security forces were around and told me to go from the other street. In the beginning, there were a few forces, but later on there were more. They told us that there is an Islamic State center here.
The fighters living in the house behaved well with us. We had good relations, but we didn't know they were from ISIS.